Come on! Come on, let me punch you! Why are you so mad? I want to see you punch! Oh my god, that was so fun! Hey, what's up everyone? Lemon here. Got another deck tech for you. This is my Overwhelming Fist. Like, basically the whole point of this deck is just to overwhelm my opponent, just punch him in the face. Especially with Vi in here. I think the only two Piltover cards is Vi and Progress Day. Progress Day is barely any reason to have Progress Day in here. It's just basically just a way of helping me draw a little bit better. But this whole deck is just going face, just smashing them and going over the top. I love this deck. Because it's just a buff, attack, buff. Quick attack, buff, overwhelm. Kato gives overwhelm, especially to Vi. That's the best part, putting Vi with Kato, just like overwhelming and punching something. And the fact that if she levels up, then she just gives it twice. So like, that's why I have Whirling Death in here as well. So sometimes you just have to just overwhelm, Whirling Death, punch something, and then just run them over. It's kind of ridiculous. Basilisk, Bloodseeker. I haven't really seen too much use for this card, but I want to try to combine it with things like Crimson Disciple, so it should trigger like right off of that. And also it triggers off of Vi, and Vi doesn't die because it does one damage each time. So Vi would like just soak up all that damage and I can be able to remove some of this like 4. So that's pretty cool. But yeah, I like this deck. It's pretty fun. It's pretty nice. I have some good games of it. So yeah, check it out. And here we go. Okay, so they're not going to try to even hit me at all. Interesting. Interesting tactic. Five, so 5-1 Vi. I mean, I could put Kato, but it's probably best for 5-1 Vi because I have a backup Vi. And then I'll put Kato in his turn and then I just start punching. Oh, this whole thing is just elusive. Oh my god. Fight! You elusive little chicken. Oh. Surprised I took a bit. You're doing the same. War.
These are dangerous.
I'm definitely picking by it next. Ugh, I'm in danger. I'm in danger. Fisty time. Got Ezreal over there. I gotta watch out for the Teemo. Teemo's gonna—he's really gonna hurt me unless I can get out there. So I stop. I think he's gonna try to block this, so I'm just gonna get ready for Vi to punch that out the way. Or you can just overwhelm, but it's probably better just to Whirling Death it. That's probably the best thing I can do. Miss it so he can't heal, so just come at him. Okay, interesting. Okay, good. Good. I can stun him. Actually, 1 second. One turn above. Interesting. I could probably stop team if you want. You never know what hit him. Kato. Everybody. What are you doing? What is it? What do you got over there? Ooh, no.
Wow. Wow, really?
I can't really do nothing about that.
Dude is Reiki eating a chicken.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yep, I hear you, Vi. Oh god. My top end's so heavy. Lord. So much top end. Do a lot of top in here.
We play in build rules.
I don't care. Coming for you. Alright, you wanna do that? I got this for you. Straight to the face. Bop. Bop. Pray and kill my guy.
I'll go to pieces.
You need 13 to me, bro. I gotta absorb it. Come and do this. Watch this, alright? He's actually pretty funny. I think he's gonna try to ping me. Trying to bait out the ping. Nope, no ping. Interesting. No ping there.
Next time. The glory of Noxus.
Of course. Got you. Too easy, sir. I knew you would fall for it. I feel bad.
Don't ask where it's from. Ask how much.
A couple of Vi down. Overwhelm Vi and then punch him. I don't really have any option to fight back, but I don't. Interesting. Ping. Yeah, that's fine.
The world awaits! Forward! To victory!
No. No, not that one. Let me get Fizz. Yeah.
Wait a minute. Ooh, you got legs. Use them.
Pop a duck. Pop shots. Captain Farron from the top. Okay. Ooh. He's probably gonna kill this.
I'm always ever around with you.
Cool.
Something for all.
I got something for you, buddy.
I'll end this.
Oh my god. I'll block this. Block that. Got one. Pop. Nine. Everybody! Wipe the board. Oh no, no wipe the board. Interesting. Coming for that ass. Let me punch you!
And that's a knockout!
Cool. I don't think they have anything. That's fine.
Old masks let young eyes see clearly.
Time for a leap of faith.
That's fine.
I know a way.
Oh. Coming for that face! What you got? Thinking over there pretty long.
Today you are King Ku.
Victory!
King Ku, hold fast.
Interesting. I mean, if that's the case. I'm gonna run and dep you. Get out of my face. I'm trying to put your poison on me. Ha-cha! Get that poison off me. Get your poison off me. Let him hit me. I mean, I'm good to stash this mana. It's not a big deal to me. Yep, just gonna store this mana up. Yep. Okay. Not really worrying about it.
Not seeing might!
Strike quickly. My turn now. Why we fight!
You cannot escape.
There you go. There you go. Oh, get rid of that. This is pretty good.
Interesting.
Okay. Anyway.
I love the taste of the action.
Cut the breath from them.
See my buff? A block or shield or something? Nope. Silence me.
Is that all?
I can't really do nothing with this, but
I can take away most of that stuff.
Bask in her radiant blessing.
Noxus!
Okay. No, you can start from like a hit. Coming for you. Cool, bro. Come by. Punch a punch. I think it works the way I think it does. I think it does. I wonder. Oh, never mind. Don't matter.
Daylight warms the heart and lights the way.
Bum 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 bum. Damage. You could silence it, but you still take 2 damage.
Make the empire
3 damage. Or you can heal for 5. But you're wide open after that. Wow. I'm actually interested in the fact that I can do this. Yeah. I'm gonna test it out. I mean, I have Farron there, I have the wind, but I want to see something. I should kill him. Right? Yeah. Because it's scritch, scritch, scratch, scratch. Scritch, scritch, scratch, scratch. You heal? Yeah, healing. I mean, you got nothing on the field. Coming for you. That's pretty funny if this actually works. Cool. That. There's nothing. Coming for you. I'll get one of those. You can't let me hit him. Nice. That was pretty interesting. I could have just been Farron, but I wanted to see that interaction working like that. Oh wow. Should probably just kept this if that's the case. Go ahead and back up. Nope, that ain't good. Let's get to it. It's hurting. I need my late game. I need some early game. I need a late game. Nope. Still ain't there yet. That works. Actually, it really works really well. That revive. Ooh, that's nice. I'll wait. probably gonna kill this, which is fine. I just wanna get Vi ready to go. I'm coming for you.
Dead in their tracks.
Come out. Super punch. I don't like this. That's not.
I'm always up around.
Stun me again? Ah, you just don't learn, do you, bud? All the
for the Empire. Actually, I could just whirling death this. Just realized that. Everybody! Wait, why did I do that for? That seemed dumb. If I waited one turn, it would have been better. Yeah, I think if I waited one turn, I would have been much happier, because I would have buffed, killed that, and then went over and hit him in the face. That would have been better. I messed up there. What's up, dude? I'm probably gonna lose this now, because what's on the board? Actually, I can push him back. Yeah, I can stop him. Keep an eye on it. We're not doing that, but stay over there. Stay over there. It's really dangerous.
He's talking without me.
He's got enough to kill my Vi, which is kind of sucks, but if it doesn't, I'm going to punch him so hard in the face.
Never lost a fair game.
That's fine.
I played one. Who says I don't care?
Okay. One off.
Go on then. Watch the ball, folks.
You have to hit me. You have to kill this. I mean, you can have to kill Vi. That's the main thing. You have to kill Vi. Not enough. Come on. Oh my god. I'm gonna do it. I gotta hit him though. Come here, TF. Come on! Give him muscles! That's fine. Come on! Come on. Come on, let me punch you! Why are you so mad? How much is he punched? Oh my god, that was so fun!